Many years ago, the unknown keeper of the light would spend another night of his life alone, with only the wind and the waves for company. Knowing so well, the sailors held their faith in his strong and silent light. He vowed he never would allow his beacon home to go dark as he kept vigil on his island through every storm-filled night. He looked out upon the lonely waters, forever standing guard. He was there to save the lives of others he would never know, believing in his heart he would be happy to have lived his life to be a forgotten man, rather than to be remembered for the tragedy of lives lost out upon the sea. Yes, he was another unknown lighthouse keeper, to be forgotten through eternity, except in a million sailors' prayers who thanked God for his light.